origin of creativity. What is creativity? Where do the ideas come from? How does that happen? It seems like there has to be a start to it. The solution came to him because he wasn't thinking about that thing, but something that was happening in the back of his mind kind of triggered something. There's a background process in the brain that kind of triggers some sort of conscious reaction. And then from there, your knowledge and experience and your base level of information processes that. You'd have to call it an inspiration.
Do it.
Yeah. Get the thing out. And that's what when you really get down to business. Get the hard work done. Practice. Get the thing out. I feel like there's, like, if you look back 10 years at what has happened, what's normal was unthinkable 10 years ago. So definitely, thinking further than 10 years is almost just like, you don't even have a clue. No one has a clue. Sunlight is free if you live at the top. Get the thing out.